My name is Kristen Stephenson, and I was nominated for the 2012 Caring Award based on my experience with autism research. Autism is a disease that affects the social and developmental skills of those who are diagnosed with it. Children who are diagnosed with autism have difficulty speaking, listening, and even making eye contact with those around them. Autism has no cure, and what's worse is that scientists have no indication how the disease developed. When my cousin was just a kid, he was diagnosed with autism. It affected my family in a huge way, and it made us want to get involved and help to find a cure for this disease. We joined the Central Jersey Walkathon in 2004 with a team of 12 people, raising $1,200 that year in a 3-mile walk. Afterwards, we developed a community team, reaching out to all families affected by autism in Hillsborough, New Jersey. We were able to get a team of 40 people who now raise $20,000 each year since that year. With the walk held at Mercer County College, I'm personally in charge of leading the other volunteers with my experience. There we have tables from Home Depot and all other local vendors that come to support the families who are walking at the walkathon. In 2009, we decided to have a basket auction to help raise money for autism research. Relying on the donations from local vendors to provide us with prizes, we had to make individual baskets for each one of the prizes that we received, and we had to spend time looking for baskets, wrapping, and organizing the event that was suited for over 100 people. 2011 was the last year that we did the basket auction. Luckily, we had an invitation from the Marriott Hotel to use one of their showrooms to fit as many people as we possibly could. That year, we made $14,000 in support of autism research. We had never been more happy in order to raise so much money for one cause in just one year. Currently, I'm involved in activities at Freehold Township High School where I'm hoping to get support for autism research. As a part of the Freehold FFA chapter and as their reporter, I'm working on a project called Color for a Cure in order to raise money for autism research. Although I'm not directly affected by autism, being witness to those around me who have been affected by it has made me realize the importance of this cause. I'm determined to work with future community service projects to raise money for autism research until a cure is found for this disease.